All right, Chris, thank you. Yesterday, the NCAA made a decision that has made it a very real possibility that student athletes can profit off their name, image, and likeness. That means that they could be in advertisements and get paid for appearances. But as Alex Glaze tells us, there's a lot to figure out about all of this.
Alex Glaze here with Jason Sechin. He's an attorney that represents college and pro athletes. Jason, when we're talking about student athletes profiting on their name, image, and likeness, an interesting aspect, I think, is going to be that social media aspect and athletes being able to market themselves. When you're looking at this from the NCAA's perspective, what is their problem with this going to be?
The fear is that you're going to have somebody that owns five restaurants in the town, that's a huge backer of the school and a fan, and is going to put some crazy number on the value of that Instagram post, and or worse, try and attract kids before they even go to school.
Some might say that you're only worth what someone's willing to pay you. So how do you regulate that?
Well, that's very true. And there are a lot of people that feel like student athletes should make as much as they can when they can make it. The NCAA, on the other hand, does not feel that way. So it's going to be kind of a give and a take. The NCAA is going to have to police this and control it to in order for them to feel comfortable with this process. It will be the Wild West to start, I imagine. The rules will have to be challenged, and there'll be all sorts of interpretations necessary. And you know, it's going to be a challenge for compliance offices at every level of the sports world. I mean, it will be difficult, but ultimately, I think it's the right thing to do. Kids should be able to make money while they're in college, just like kids that aren't playing sports.